Hello, lovelies. I am here to share with you my favorites for 13. So throughout the year, there have been some things that I just kind of compiled that I absolutely love and adore that will roll over to 2014. I have quite a bit, so I'm just going to jump right into it. The first thing that I love, I actually received from Birchbox. This here is a facial cleanser by Liz Earle Lay. I'm not sure how to pronounce it, but it is a cleanse and polish cleanser. And you actually put it on your face dry. And then you also use this mousseline, I believe it's pronounced, this mousseline washcloth here to then buff it off of your face with warm water. Then you splash your face with cold water. Now, I never really had like skin issues or acne or anything like that, but you know, I mean, I had blemishes, my skin wasn't perfect. This here I feel like really just kind of gave me that glow. Many of you ask me about like this glow that I have or whatever. It's not makeup or foundation, I don't wear that stuff. It's, I guess you would say this, I do have a moisturizer that goes along with it that's not part of this line, but I do believe that it is this product that has been doing it for me. Now, as I said, I got this product from, you can't see the name, but I got this product from Birchbox. And if you're familiar, well, if you're not familiar with Birchbox, Birchbox is a beauty subscription. You pay $10 a month and they send you samples of just really anything that fits your lifestyle. You have to take a survey so they know what to send you. And so they sent me a sample that lasted me about a month. I absolutely loved it. And so I purchased this here, and this was $20 or $24. If you just Google it, they'll have stuff on Amazon or probably even on Birchbox if you are a member. So the next thing I have is not a beauty product. Actually, I have a mixture of things that are and aren't beauty products. So I'm gonna be jumping back and forth. But the next thing I absolutely love, and I've only been using it for a few days, but I feel like it just knocked a cold right out of me. These emergency, what are these? Dietary supplement. I kind of call it like a vitamin drink. You just, there's 30 little packets in here, and you put a packet in a cup along with 4 to 8 ounces of water. And this will actually fizz up, and it's pretty tasty. You just have to not do too much water. Too much water, I don't like it. But I had to take this because I was on some other medication, and I just didn't want to mix in any cold medicine, and I felt a cold creeping up on me. And my friend Kristen actually told me about this, said that her coworker drinks it all the time and rarely gets colds, and I guess she used to. So I took this and I absolutely love it. It just knocked that cold right out of me. It's not medicine, but it does give you the vitamins that your body needs to help, you know, fight bacteria or germs that are in your body. This here is a package of 30, and this costs $18, and I purchased it from CVS. So if you follow me on Instagram or on my Facebook, if you like my Facebook page, you will know that I am absolutely in love with Big Lots. I love the store Big Lots. I will shop in there every week if I can. I stop in there as often as I can to get what I want. I just adore that place. So I actually purchased these cleansing tissues from, this is actually pretty empty, but I purchased it from Big Lots. This was $1. And I use it every day to remove eye makeup and to remove lipstick. I would imagine it works pretty well on foundation because it works well with my waterproof mascara and my lip stain. So I'm pretty sure it will take off your foundation pretty well. I really only need one cloth to keep my face clean. Also, sometimes when I am doing my face, I'll lightly run my brushes on it just to kind of clean it off for a new color. Not too hard because you don't want to get it wet, but it does give my brushes a very light cleanse if I am, you know, pretty gentle with it. If you watched my video, my last video, you would have seen this next product, but this is my new favorite eyeshadow. Not an everyday eyeshadow look, but it's good for going out and you want to be like super bold. This is what you would want to get. This here is by NYX. It is the Glitter Cream Palette. This is Bronze Goddess. Now, you all saw this one in the video. Look at that gold. Oh, my goodness. Let me take out the light. There you go. Look at that. Love it. But what I didn't show you was the other palette. This one is called Royal Violet. And if you see, these are just as bold and glittery. I can't wait to try that one right here. That's going to be amazing. But this is from NYX. I believe these were about $6 each. And I purchased these from my local beauty supply store. And another thing that goes along with these favorites, I guess they're kind of like all together. This here is NYX's Liquid Crystal Liner. I also used this in my previous video. I like to do a nice simple black cat eye with this on top of it, just to kind of give like a double cat eye look, like a little peak of glitter every time you blink. It's super, super, I think it's super sexy when you apply this. I'll link you to this video, the video where I use this as well. So the next product I like to use all over my body, this here is Tree Hut Shea Sugar Body Scrub. I'm laughing because when I record this, I call it the Shea Booger Body Scrub because I couldn't get the words out. I stutter. If you all don't know this by now, I stutter. I edit most of it out, but I like fumble over my words, and I am like truly like a diagnosed stutterer. I'm working on it. But this is a Shea Sugar Body Scrub. This here is Brazilian Nut. And I know it's not getting clear on my camera, but I don't really want to mess with my camera right now. But this here is, this smells so good. It's heavy too. It smells so good. And if you can see, you can see like all the sugary goodness inside. It makes you like really just want to bite into it. So good. But they have all different types of scents. I think there's a cool mint scent and a hemp scent. I know there's a coconut scent. But there's like four other scents, and I use this in the shower, I wash up like regular, and then I just grab a scoop out and I put it all over my arms, my back, and my body, and everywhere. And it leaves your body feeling like super silky and soft even once the water has ran off. This here I purchased from Ulta, and it was about $8. Alright, so I'm going to show you the two polishes that I have absolutely been adoring lately. This first one is by Orlay or Orlay, I'm not sure how to pronounce it. But this is the Tiara color. And it's a super bold glitter. Not even sure if the camera's doing it justice. But I love this because it gives you a very solid, opaque glitter color with just like two coats. I actually did a nail polish look, and I made my party nail, I believe it was my party nail, this silver color. And I'll try to pop in a picture so you can see how bold it is. And it really almost makes it look like you put on a glitter nail sticker, you know, because it's so bold. And you all know that I do my own nails, so that's why I'm going to show you this next product. This here is Kiss Top Gel Coat. And I apply this on top of all of my nail looks after they're completely dry. And I put my nails underneath a UV lamp. I do own a UV lamp. I put these underneath a UV lamp, and you know, it makes my manicures last. I change my nails. I change my nail design. And fill in my acrylics often, but I change my nail designs every week. But sometimes I get lazy and I'm not in the mood to change my nails, and so using this top coat actually allows me to keep a certain look on for two full weeks without it chipping. So you all know that I am a jewelry fanatic. You all haven't seen my jewelry corner lately because it is a pure hot mess and I'm not willing to throw anything away. But so I'm not going to take you in there to show you this, but I'm going to show you right here. This here is a necklace that I purchased from Lulu. I'm not sure if you can see on camera, but it is the letter S for my first name, and it has rhinestones all around it. And a couple years ago, I mentioned in my video that I wanted to try to purchase more smaller, dainty necklaces because I have big, bold statement jewelry, but sometimes you just need something, you know, tiny. And so this here actually does the job. I'll try to take a picture. Hopefully you can see it. I purchased this. Oh, the price tag's still on there. This here was $18, and I purchased it from the store Lulu in Old Town Alexandria. But I believe they have a website where you could possibly get this. These are the type of necklaces that they, I believe, have all year round. So you can get your hands on one of these letter necklaces anytime you please. Next is this glasses case. Look at this. Oh, I love it. So cute. I purchased this from Marshall's not too long ago. It was just like $6. I keep my glasses in there. My next favorite should be my glasses because I absolutely adore my glasses. I'm wearing contacts now, so this is going to feel weird, but these are my new glasses. I purchased them from a store called My Eye Doctor. And I gotta take these off because they seriously hurt my eyes because I have my contacts in. But, you know, they're not a fancy brand. It's from the brand Vivid. I believe I mentioned that in my winter lookbook video. But I got this because when I go to bed and when I wake up, often I'm like searching for my glasses and I knock them on the floor and they fall down and then they get little, you know, scratches in them. So I really wanted to get a glasses case. All right, my battery is about to die. And let me see if I can show you one more thing. All right, this purse I absolutely love. I had it in my last, lookbook video. This was about $45 from H&M. It's a huge bag and it has a long string that I personally don't use because I'm too tall, but you can hold a lot in it. You can fit it underneath the chair if you get on an airplane, and I just kind of walk around all fancy like carrying it in my arm. The only downfall, like I said, is you can put a lot in it and that can sometimes be a problem, right? But you can get these from H&M. I believe they still have similar styles, if not this exact bag. So check it out if you are feeling this bag. Who could not be feeling this bag? I absolutely love it. All right, so those are my favorites for 2013. I hope you enjoyed. Let me know if you use any of these products and what you think. And as always, leave a request if you'd like and subscribe and thumbs up this video if you like favorites. I don't do favorites often, so let me know if you enjoy it. All right, I will talk to you all later. Bye.